What's up everyone, Daniel here. Today we're learning how to install Gnome in Arch Linux. It's a super simple guide. We're gonna knock it out in just a couple of minutes, right now. So, like I said, it's a super simple guide. The only thing that it assumes is that you already have a minimal Arch install. If you don't, I'll be picking up right where I left off in my guide that I'll link right there. It will also be linked in the description. So let's go ahead and get at it. So I'm gonna get logged into my machine here and update my packages. So now that my packages are updated, we only have to install four packages. We need to install Gnome, Gnome Extra, Xorg, and GDM. So I'm gonna do sudo pacman s Xorg, Gnome, Gnome Extra, and GDM. I'm just gonna mash through all the defaults. The defaults are very well chosen. And when it asks me to confirm, I'm going to just go ahead and hit enter to hit yes. Notice that it's 583 megabytes. Depending on your internet connection, this could take quite a long time to download. So I'm gonna go make a cup of tea. Alright, so it's done installing. So one last thing to do is systemctl enable GDM. That enables our display manager, and then reboot. And when it reboots, it should come up to the display manager login, and we will log into a GNOME session. And there you have it. Worked perfectly on the first go. So there you have it, Gnome on Arch Linux. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. As always, if you have any issues, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Additionally, we have a forum and a Discord channel now, which will both be linked in the description. Until next time, peace.